हेलो फ्रेंड्स वेलकम टू केएसपी अकाडमी मैं प्रवीण करकल्ला टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस द बेसिक पार्ट्स ऑफ द चैप्टर नेम इज कॉल्ड क्वाड्रेटिक इक्वेशंस सो व्हेन यू गो फॉर क्वाड्रेटिक इक्वेशंस प्रीवियस क्लासेस वी डिस्कस्ड लीनियर इक्वेशंस एज टू वेरिएबल्स सो व्हाट इज अ क्वाड्रेटिक इक्वेशन मींस व्हेन यू बिफोर यू कम टू द क्वाड्रेटिक इक्वेशन वी हैव टू नो व्हाट इज द बेसिक इक्वेशंस सो बेसिकली लेट अस टेक वन इक्वेशन 2x plus 3. What is the degree of equation? The variable power is 1. If the power of the variable is 1, that equation called as the degree of the equation is 1. This equation called a linear equation. If let us take second equation, that is 3x square plus 2x plus 3. The highest power of variable in the given equation, how much it is? It's a 2. It's nothing but the degree of the equation is 2. Whenever the degree of equation is 2, that equation called as quadratic equations. Quadratic equations. Now let us take 4x cube plus 2x square plus 3x plus 1. The third example. And this degree is how much it is? A quadratic equation. The degree is 3. So the cubic equations. Cubic equations. So these are three different types of equations we are having. So when the order is 1, that equation is called as linear equations. There is already a previous chapter, we have already completed. Those who want, please watch the videos previous. That is the linear equations. So how the linear equations, what are the linear equations and how to solve the linear equations? That the different method of to find solution that I have already explained, the syllabus already over. Now today, the degree of equation is 2. That is nothing but a quadratic equation. The quadratic equation, how you have to solve, what are the quadratic equations? That method, now we want to see, that is the chapter called as a quadratic equations. Cubic thing, in higher studies. So now where we are at is, the origin is, we are having the degree of 2 equations called as quadratic equation. That quadratic equations, now we have to know, see what are the things, how to solve, what are the relations we are having, what are the advantages, which cases the equations are coming to the picture. Those we have to see in this chapter. Let us see the quadratic equations. So, if you go for introduction part, the quadratic equations having a power is 2, nothing but the degree is 2. That is the format. The format of the quadratic equation is ax square plus bx plus c. ax square plus bx plus c. The order of the, sorry, the degree of the equation is 2. That is the ironic block marker, that is the degree is 2. The degree is 2, such an equation is called as a quadratic equations. Quadratic equations. So let us want the example of quadratic equations. Examination they will ask. The following are the quadratic equations. What do I do? I like an example also. Example I can write my own. X square plus 6x plus 2. Is it a quadratic equation or not? Please go and check it out. The degree how much is that? So the only three terms, a x plus b x plus c, only three terms you have to make it. It is look like a three terms, is that right? Degree is 2. It is a quadratic equation. It is correct answer. Let us example 1. Let us example 2. X minus 2 is there. In this how much a degree? The degree is only 1. Because the power is only. The degree is 1. It is not a quadratic equation. Again it is wrong. Sometimes the question will come different ways also. X minus 2 whole cube and x cube plus 2x plus 3. It is looking like the third order we are coming, but total equation should not be in ax plus bx plus c format. Please open and finalize it. Should we simplify the complete equation, then only we can say that it is a quadratic equation or not. Please let us open a minus b or a plus b. If let us take a plus b, also, you can open it. A cube plus b cube plus 3a square b plus 3ab square. So 3a square b. So nothing but 3 to the 6. So next 12x. This is the thing here. Right side x cube plus 2x plus 3. In this x cube will be cancellation. What are the area terms of 6x square? 2x will come here 10x. Then 3 will come here 8 plus 3. That is about 11. So this is a simplified equation. The question is that what simplified equation? So here the degree of the equation is 2. So this is the correct one. So this is also quadratic equation. sometimes when you are seeing the question, the questions are look like it look like a second order, but it is not a second order. It will sometimes it look like third order, it is not a third order. Please convert into the simple equation, then we can say that it is the equation or not. One example, I have one more example. I should take it. X times of x plus 1 plus side is equal to x plus 2 into x minus 2. When you are taking it as x and x, x square may become, it is x square may become. We are thinking second order. But please, very total question simplify, then you can say it is quadratic equation or not. Let us, it is a x square plus x plus side. Right side, a plus b divided by a square minus b square. X square cancel. Plus 4 will come. It is x plus 2l is equal to 0. It will be simplified equation. We are coming, order is 1. So it is not a quadratic equation. So let us see how to see and check, and then only you can finalize it. Is answers are correct or not. Then only you can go for the things which are going to define. So this is the way the given equations are quadratic or not. Please take a questions. If it is simplified, if it is multiple terms will come, make a terms. Simple equation, that equation should be only 3 terms or less than 3 terms. Only 3 terms or less than 3 terms. If it is quadratic, cubic means 4 terms will come. Such a way simple word, then you can judge whether it is quadratic or not. This is the way we can verify this. How very clear it is. Now we have switched on to that. How to find the solution for the quadratic equations. Let us the solution for quadratic equations. Or zeros for quadratic equations. Let us take solution methods. Solution method for quadratic equations. Let us take your question should be like this. So ax square plus bx plus c is equal to 0. This is a quadratic equation. I told you the quadratic equation degree is 2. The degree is 2. So means how many solutions are having? Only 2 solutions. Only 2 solutions. Number of solutions will be 2. Nothing but P of x is equal to 1. Ax square plus bx plus c. This is a given question. What value of x you substitute here? This equation becomes 0. This is the solution for this given equation. It means how much value I should keep in the given equation. How much value of x I substitute in this equation. This total equation becomes 0. That number, that value call it as 0 of the equation or root of the equation or solution of the equation. Example, let us take. We can take x square minus 5x plus 6. So P of x is equal to, this is the equation. Here it is. So how much value I should substitute in the x, the equation becomes 0. Example, an assumption, let us P of 3 you are substituting. 3 means what? 3 square, 5 into 3 plus 6. 9 minus 15 plus 6 plus 15 minus 15, answer is 0. So 3 is a root. 3 is a root. Let us, I should substitute one more thing, P of 2 also. So 2 square 5 into 2 plus 6. So 4 minus 10 plus 6. So answer is 0. So 2 is a root. I got 2 roots. So how much the degree here? The degree is 2. We are getting 2 roots. 3 comma 2. So in this equation, 3 comma 2 are solution of given equation. Sir, how I know sir, this 3 substitute answer becomes 2 substitute answer becomes, because this answer already known is I am substituting. To find 3 and 2, we have a methods, because we cannot substitute minus infinity to plus infinity number of times. We don't know the values, how much it is we don't know. To find it out, we have a methods to find 3 comma 2, nothing but solutions for a quadratic equation. Once I am repeating, the quadratic equation consisting of 2 solutions. For 2 values, the equation becomes 0. To finding of 2 values, we have a methods. Have you clear it? So different methods to solving of these things. That's what I wrote, solution methods to solve quadratic equations. What are the solution means? The value which we can substitute in the equation becomes 0. That is the solution for given equation. So let us to finding of this solution for this quadratic equation. We have basically three methods are available. we have three methods. Number one method is called as factorization method. Factorization method. Number two called as complete square method. Complete square method. Complete square method. Third one is quadratic formula. Quadratic formula method. Or direct formula. Direct formula is having that formula. Direct formula or complete square method or factorization method. With these three methods, you can solve any equation of second order quadratic equations. If you do the one question with three methods, answer must be the same. Any method you can use it. We have three different methods we are having to solve the second order equation. I hope very clear we have three methods. Next class, I'll go for one by one method, factorization, complete square method, quadratic formula. I'll explain very clearly. I hope very clear. Please continue for next class to get next more updates. Thanks for watching. Keep continuing.